as it comes through the Spurs. 10 on the shot clock. Pirtle gives it up here. Bates-Diop back out. Murray launches a three and knocks it down. Here's a good stop.
Look at Murray
get the trip. They got the transition. They keep it a little slower, but they're very effective.
Keita Bates-Diop knocks down the three. That's a good sign. Just his second triple of the season. 13.7 a game this season. Jakob. Nope. Bates-Diop. Great activity on the offensive glass.
You know, the draw on the play, they did it. So that's the thing that they got to change, you know, in the next play. If they want to go to one side, you got to make a change to the other.
Spurs get it back, and then White hits the jumper. The three threes in each of the last two games, and he's 3 of 6 tonight.
Got a chance. He took the shot.
They are 9 of 25 from three. The Spurs 11 of 23 on distance shooting. Keita Bates-Diop.